Then sang Moses and the children of Israel this song unto the Lord.
Taking any medications as of, you know, probably 8 hours ago or so. I'm medication free, which frankly makes me feel good. I don't like medication. I feel really good. I feel very strong. I know a lot of people that have had the COVID or the China virus, as I call it, because it came from China. But I feel really, really strong, and a lot of people don't feel that way.
Thank you for doing that. I had one question for you. Why do you choose today not to wear a mask?
Well, the reason why I don't wear a mask is because it's not easy being a trendsetter. You know, people think it's easy, but it's not. I mean, it's a hoax. 99.7% survival rate. Are you kidding me? I mean, you've got Bill Gates running around like a psychopath trying to cram his vaccine down my throat, and I'm doing just fine without it, Bill. Didn't you go down to Epstein Island yourself? Epstein and Weinstein just doesn't sound like a Presbyterian problem to us.
Drop the bass, Kitty.
If you want to protect your online privacy and help my channel out at the same time, visit drivenanddesire.com/NordVPN.
It's restorative, causing a heightened energy. It's excellent for diet because it suppresses hunger. It helps your digestive tract. It's anti-diuretic. It acts against fatigue. And most importantly, it acts against altitude sickness.